head of a bullet, you laid out your life in selections of photographs hung up to dry. Shoot through the middle and gather your points by protecting yourself from another bad choice. No one will care if you put out that light. You built an army, but they would not fight. So then speechless and void, you're just a memory stuck in the mirror. No exit strategy. You should move on, make a life of your own. Get happily married and live in a home. But you can't sit still and you're certain it's true. There's just too many them and just not enough. You're a rat in a cage, you're a bull in a china shop. Took center stage for the world just to spit you up. I say let's shoot back. Heaven above us and hell just behind. Nobody knows it, I'm just one of a million kind. So sing if the story for all that you see. Sing if you're just the same as me.
Looking back now, there's no way I'd do anything different. You and me both with a bullet within. We're just playing a game that nobody can win. So I'll burn all my promises, never agree to become what I hate and then hate what I see. I'm as empty as all of me.
You know my name. guys, and welcome back. Today we will be starting our adventure down into Saturday morning RPG. I know we're starting at a fairly odd time at 10:25. I had meant to start at 10, giving us an hour extra than I had planned, but I got caught up ordering Super Robot Wars OG Saga the Moon Dwellers for PS4, which as soon as that shows up, that will be our new main game. But to start us off today, would like to thank all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout my stream, and they are Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, the Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, the Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, the Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Grief, Vourteque, and Good Co. Thank you guys so much for allowing me to use your music. And let's go ahead and make this live. Fuck it, do it live! And of course the cam is being weird today. This... refresh, there we go! We have cam. Gonna unmute the game, but we're gonna drop the audio because it was super loud earlier. So, you see I had one at level 5, episode 1, but we're gonna delete this and start up. Can manly man stop Commander Hood's heinous plans? Does my... Give me 1 second. I need to get my controller up in this. There it is.
It's been a long road. Figuring out what I...
Commander Hood, you're too late, Marty. Samantha, the one you love, will soon be mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me. You're wrong. You're a bad guy. Bad guys never win. Your hopeless confidence and optimism amuses me. But enough talk. Have at you.
I will. I just really wanted to use my controller. But, no. Doesn't seem like it likes my controller too much. Like, it's fine with this. For whatever reason, it jumped back out. What was that? Open this. zero. Guys never win. What a joke. Get lost, nerd. We'll grind you into dust again. Dude, that was so not cool. Yeah, they schooled you. Of course, you were pretty dumb to take on Commander Hood on honor. He's the baddest bad guy around. But he kidnapped Samantha and plans to make her marry him. I couldn't just stand there. If you're going to take on Commander Hood, you're going to need some help. I am the wizard, and I'm here to grant you an ancient power with my Nintendo Power Glove. Whoa, what the heck? Keep it down. Doing this takes a lot of concentration. Take this artifact, Marty. We'll give you the power you need to destroy Commander Hood and save Samantha. This is a notebook. A trapper keeper, to be specific. Yes, a notebook of ancient power. With it, you can use items you find in the world as powerful weapons. Anything this notebook touches will be affected by its magic. How can this be possible? There's no such thing as a magical notebook. Fine, you don't have to believe me. See for yourself. Hey guys, did you hear what this jerk has to say about your mothers? What? My mother was a saint. Hold on a second. I didn't say anything. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Just must go and have so much fun partying every night. I'm so jealous. What's it like? What's it like? As you can tell, this is no ordinary notebook. Those stickers you scratch give you powerful boost in battle. In addition, your notebook can store objects that can pummel enemies. Defeat these guys by using those objects. Guess I'm using this. Let's use the Michael Jackson glove on this guy. I'm using keyboard, so what is defend on keyboard? Or not keyboard, I'm using controller. Let's do this with mini game. Okay. Burns? Yeah. He's on fire! Let's do this again. Oh! Cool. Continue. You knocked out my buddy. Time to die. For the good of the hood. Scratch. I've unlocked the full range of abilities held by your notebook, Marty.
Now you're playing with power.
In addition to using objects to attack, you can generate power from batteries. That power builds up a charge that will boost the effect of those attacks. Charging uses up your magic power. Magic can be restored through defending against attacks or punching enemies. I guess if I do this. Non-interactive. Press rapidly. Yeah, what is Z? The musician ain't got no home. I gotta figure out what Z is. Okay, so it's just the righteous. Okay, so Z is just square. That was radical. Told you. But don't get cocky, kid. You still have to travel to the far side of Gaia if you want to rescue Samantha. That won't be easy. Commander Sidgoons, Skelebor, and Madeline are waiting. They'll do anything they can to stop you. With this power, I feel like ready to take on the world. I love this power. It's so bad. Main quest. Exploration bonus. Yay! As we find the cave, which I assume I just need to go there. Insufficient funds to buy anything. So there's pizza, cookie, looks like cereal, aircraft carrier maybe, camera, and door. Oh, is that a finger trap? Okay. Cover effects, none. Nope, that doesn't do what I wanted it to do. Speed. Poison immunity. Extra health. Do this. Okay. Feel like we're good. Trying to figure out on the keyboard or on the controller what the keyboard thing. Health plus 10, defense plus 2, strength plus 2, health plus 5, defense plus 1, speed plus 2. I mean, we'll go with this for now. How do I open it? Okay, triangle's open. Inventory, storage. We'll do the Care Bear stare. Share Bear. Fires a rainbow of pain. Laser disc. Though this laser disc hits your enemies. Rhinestone glove. Show off your dance moves with this stunning attack. This ball is on fire. Burns when it hits enemies. Stripe gum. Summon zebras to trample your foes. Okay. And here. Quest. Okay. Cool. Well, I mean, it wants me to go that way. So I'm gonna definitely go the wrong way. This added a color belt, just some leftovers from last night's dinner. That little girl made the best rainbow jambalaya ever eaten. Pardon moi, mon cher. I need you to help me with something. You familiar with the jerks? Jerks? The little green guys that live in the swamp? Hey, wait a minute, I know you. You're Gurgle Tail. You're the guy who's always trying to eat the jerks on their show. Oh, that's your pet, Crawdad Raphael. Yep, that's me. As you more than likely guess, I'm fixing to eat some of them jerks. But they run from me, that's why I need you. Can you bring me some? Yeah, I'll pick up any jerks I can find. Good. Come back to me when you have 5 jerks. I'm fixing to make some jerk jambalaya. It's got pizza boxes. I can take this, right? Yeah. You got a wishbone. Where does this go? What's this? Yes, I got the color belt. If I open it, I'd have new inventory items. No, I want to know. Cannot be quick, cannot be sold. I want this. The rainbow shield to protect you from attacks. Okay, that actually might be good. We'll replace it with from the He's on Fireball. And then we have a new quest to get jerks. Uh-oh. scratch. Let's do power. Care Bear Stare.
Care Bears Stare!
We missed? You fucker. Righteous! Charge up. Let's go. And then the Care Bear Stare. Radical
Care
defense.
Care Bears Stare!
Hit him with the 9. Radical defense. Pow! Didn't realize that had a little bar thing. So I kind of hit it a little late. Uh-oh, what is this? Angry Jerk. I can smell him on you. You're working with Gurgle Tail, man. Mon cher, well, back off. No way, you're coming with me. One of 5 jerks. Alright, so once we go that way, we're gonna go fight this dude then. Oh, we got 2. Alright, we're gonna charge it up. Oh. And then... mid. High accuracy attack. We'll do the mid-range attack. Oh, damn. Well, then, that was something. Bogus. I fucked it up. Righteous. Alright, we charge it. For a smooth criminal. What is this? Ooh, I got a new sticker. Right, wait, no, that's not what I want. There it is, we got the hoverboard. What is this? How can a puny worm like you make it past my wizard minion? Aren't you mad, Eline? Am I mad, Eline? Of course, you feeble-minded simpleton. You should cower in fear, for I am a most powerful sorceress. Powerful? Yeah, right. This cool cat, the wizard, gave me this, like, nifty notebook. I'm gonna wipe the floor with you. Insolent insect. You will regret those words. You will never make it to Commander Hood. For you will fall at my hands. Keep forgetting that I'm supposed to do Wimpy Kid voice for Marty. Alright, we're gonna... go Super Saiyan. We're gonna hit her with the dance moves. Oh shit, I forgot to block. Damn, 22. It's mid-range. Oh, she just transformed into me. Missed. Okay. Hit her with
the Care Bear. Stare! Pick a trait to increase strength or defense. We'll go with strength. Get a little bit stronger. Alright, what's our quest? We have the drifts as a quest. The main quest, Magic Cave, and then the drift. Actually, let's do this quest. How do I make this my active quest? Nah, there we go. Exploration bonus. Take out this guy. Sneak attack! Oh, there's two of them. Oh. Keep forgetting when I come into this, I have to scratch. Oh, we get a sneak bonus. Oh shit, we're already up on that. Let's Care Bear stare this one. Poison. 17. Hit him. Get defense. 7. Good. Fuck! You missed. Alright, 4. Okay. Let's hit him with the Care Bear stare.
Care Bears stare!
Alright, just punch him right in the fucking face. There we go. Alright, we'll level up. We'll get this powered up. Then we'll hit him with the smooth criminal. Nice. Nothing up that way. Up there's a dirt. How'd you like to get eaten? How'd you like to get eaten? I'd love that. Wow, you are really snide. Alright, we're gonna come. Oh, we got exploration bonus. Come this way, fight this guy. Guys. Okay, so let's... Go Saiyan. Missed. Poisoned. Actually, let's hit him with Smooth Criminal. Alright, he's almost done.
We will then just throw a disc at him. Oh, fuck, he got heals. Righteous. Alright, and then we just come in and punch him in the face. Righteous. Alright, let's punch him once more. Ah, shit, dude. We gotta take out these heals. Righteous. Yeah, he's got 6 now. Because that damn healer. Alright. I don't want to Care Bear stare him. Throw a disc at him. Boom. Way too much damage, but... Good. Punch him. Achievement unlocked. Defeat an enemy with a critical punch. Nice. We'll do this. That was all the... I was like, why did it stop there? That was all the, heals. Okay. Hit you with a Care Bear stare.
Care Bears stare!
16. The... Boom! Nice. Alright, and then down here is the sword. Marty added a Sword of Unknowns. Alright. Open it. Oops. Open. I'm so used to X being enter, but it's square on here. Sword of Unknowns. Raise the sword to strike your enemies with powerful energy. Tap to charge it up. Let's do you in place of Care Bear Stare. And close. And I don't need new covers. What was the new sticker I got? Enemy accuracy down. Now we're good. Alright. So we need to go find some of these jerks. Oh, there's one right over here, but we got this guy. Scratch away, scratch away, scratch away all. Alright, and then... Go Super Saiyan. Alright. We then use the Sword of Omens, or Unknowns. Lame defense. Yeah, because I was tapping too early. Boom. Get wrecked. Create a shield. And then we do this to level up. And then we attack with this. He's down. Then we hit him with this. Righteous. Achievement unlocked. Get a righteous rating on a weapon slider 10 times. And change things one little bit. We can talk, we can talk, we can talk if you want to. Good. And then we just go in for the punch. Righteous. Magic or strength? Let's do upgrade to magic. What?
Oh, there's a cave. That wants me to go that way. This wants me to go in the cave. Do not touch the rocks. Did you really mean it when you said you wished I was dead? Oh my god, at your age, okay, so it's you. Right? C. I know, you know, that shit was locked, but there's no going back. Oh, did we unlock it? Is that what that was? Okay. Hold on, why is Revlo not being able to post in chat the link to... Let's see. Did I have some weird thing on my... Did I change something weird on my Twitch settings? That made Revlo, like, not be able to post links? It's not on this page. Not on my Twitch. Probably under security and privacy. No? I see why. It's because for whatever reason, RevloBot is not listed as a mod. /mod. There we go. Now, it should work. For whatever reason, RevloBot was unmodded. That's what's happened. Okay. Cool. Because, like, on my screen, what I see shows the link. I just happen to look over in chat and see that it wasn't there. Sneak attack. Let's do this. Bunker attack! Before we do that, let's do this on myself. So we hit the rainbow shield, and we go charge it up. And then we hit him with the smooth criminal. And rank A. Look at that. Look at that. Up, there's a jerk. You've been beaten with the ugly stick. Leave for you, someone mess with you. No, thanks. How about you go meet my friend, Gurgletail? Marty, is that you? This is your father. I need your help. Dad? Is that really you? Yes, Marty. I've been trapped inside this computer for years. Can't escape without your help. How can I help? A rogue program is taking over cyberspace. I can't defeat him on my own. The only way to beat him is from the outside. Shut down the other computers on the network. Okay. We shall do this. I was like, it just kind of stopped me. Wait, maybe for him to turn? And go! Sneak attack! Alright. First, we're gonna shield. And then...
That was a bogus defense, yeah. With the sword of unknowns. Rock him with the smooth criminal. And then let's charge it up. Either way, he would attack first, so... Boom. Achievement unlocked. Win 10 battles. Shut down the other computers. This is where I came in at. That's right. We're going this way. It's this. Ooh, we got a TV dinner. Give me 1 second, let me close this. I just realized I left this open. Don't need you anymore. I fixed Revlobot. I figured it out on my own. Well, not on my own, but I figured it out. Radical. Good. Do this. What I need is a good AoE one. And I think that's the Optimus Prime one, when you get the truck. I think that's the, AoE. Let's charge it up. And we'll hit him with a smooth criminal. Oh shoot. Yeah, lame defense. I hit it way too soon. Because I was happy for the sort of unknowns. Righteous. Alright, another A. Let's go up here, powering down. Call Skellibor 1-900-555-BOAR. Powering down. So I already went. Okay, so we came this way. So, we need to go this way. We'll go this way. He's coming. Carry on, waking dreams. Okay, he's stuck right there. Where'd he go? Ha! Sneak attack! Even out in my sleep. And then... no longer. We hit you, because you're the healer. And can also poison me. Damn, I didn't even kill him. Alright, should be able to punch him out. But he'll probably heal. Yeah, I knew it. Righteous. Yeah, hit him with the smooth criminal. Good. This get shielded. Then you do this to get powered up. Missed. Good. We'll hit him with this. Sword of Omen. Give me sight. Beyond sight. What? I missed? With the bonus multiplier? Yeah. Alright, that sucks. Big old donkey D. Alright, that takes care of him. Fuck that up. Hardcore. Hit him with the smooth cram. We're gonna go this way. That's Operation! Ah, yes. Let's do this. Okay. And then let's see. Go inside. This. No. I want to... Let's replace this. Can't hit multiple enemies. Yeah, right. It is the AoE. I guess Stripe Gun might have been an AoE too. Powering down. Wait, thought I hit three. There are two up here, this one, and this one. There we go. Shut them down. Marty, you're a lifesaver. I might finally be able to break out of cyberspace. Why is Dad saying no problem, Dad? No problem, Dad. Just promise you'll come home when you get out. You got it, kid. Wait, what? They messed it up and put the wrong dialogue boxes. Let's do speed. Picked up a floppy disk. Thanks, son. Alright, let's go.